two laps around here. Just that one big climb. Bottom of that epic KOM reverse, I think. So that'll be steep, but then there's that road across the top that connects those two bridges, so keep a steady pace and then see. Maybe have a little squirt up that little kicker or settling back down. So try to finish just as strong as what I start. That's the plan. Easy. All right, coming up to some of that dirt before the climb. Feel okay, but not best. So we'll see if we can bump up to top 150 at the top of the climb. We'll see. And then maybe reassess. Thank you. That went a little better than I thought. Sucked a hold around here. Pretty much done half a first lap, so a little over a quarter of the way done. Just find a rhythm now and keep tapping it out.
Your mind and do whatever you want to do. Just tell yourself that you're capable too. But don't do things that ain't even cool. And get rid of them no good friends that's enabling you. Making you feel like you won't be nothing. Your life crumbling, they talk mumbling. You gonna be something. You are glorious. We're no gangs but warriors. We well known notorious. They can't stop you or block you or mock you. They mad cause you bad and they not you. You fall down but get up and skip and hop through. Kick down.
So it's pretty much one lap. Legs don't have much snap in them, but hopefully can keep it under 105, so it gives me a bit of a buffer in that second lap, so wish me luck.
To the sky, see the moon. I got confidence cause enough flies in the room. And I've been knocked down, but I always get up. I had some fake friends, had to go and switch up. Yeah, no pain, no strain. I ain't chasing on no fame. Cause I got more to gain and I'm just trying to make a change. I'm just doing me, I'm in my own lane. I fell down a few times, but I'm up again. Marching to another drum, see me crawl, see me run. When they thought that I was done, nah, nah, here I come. I'm not weak, I get on my feet. No apologies, yeah, this is me.
You really think I could be replaced? Nah, I come from outer space. And I'm a classy girl, I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. And what we got is straight overdue. Go find somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings and deny.
They're coming up for a second climb of lap two. Soon get in the top 130. Pretty happy so far, all things considered, so we'll see. 3 to go. Hang on to top 130. Starting to really suffer.
Thank you.
It's good though. Looking forward to tomorrow now. Hopefully I get a steady start. Just kind of riding at my own pace. That helped. Or it still was not enjoyable, but got the job done. And yeah, kind of took some positives from the ride. It's not like you're gonna go out and ride these every day, so it's kind of nice just to nice to get out and have a solid day after what's that, pretty much 8 days in a row, 9 days, something like that. I don't even know. It's been a few days in a row now, so it's yeah, it's good. Good to ride with a big group. And there's no draft out there, but it's kind of how the cookie crumbles on the individual time trials. But yeah, a bunch of coalition guys out there. Saw Jill at the beginning. Mike, he was out there. Bryce. So yeah, there was a few of us out there, which was good. It's always good to see coalition guys out there having a bit of a crack and we can coax Danny Enzo. Maybe he can sort of a king of the crits to a state racer. Not that I'm saying I went any good, but yeah, it's always good to have people out there just kind of cruise around with, share stories, swap turns, and just kind of have fun. So yeah, if anyone out there watching and might be interested in something like that, comment and I'll get you hooked up with Coalition. And if your time zone works out, we're actively looking for more members to join the Delusion Squad on Coalition. I'm not too sure what time it races overseas, but here in the US it's a Tuesday at 11 a.m. so I don't know, figure that out, like 5 p.m. London time, 6 p.m. Euro time, I think, but don't quote me on it. So yeah, if you're after a team, hit me up. If you're after a ride, hit me up. It'd be kind of fun. Make some more friends out there, get some more training groups going, and just kind of give it to each other for the next FRR series or ZRL that kicks off in a couple of weeks here. So yeah, always fun being on Zwift. This is kind of new, the whole stream, sit here, talk to myself. Looks like I'm in the lunar module here with the silver. But I've been told that if you're going to be talking on here, you might as well have a little bit of soundproofing. And after we weatherproofed our garage there the other day, I don't know how well it worked, but yeah, this morning it was sitting pretty low. It's gone up 7 degrees Fahrenheit since I began. It's now 47. Still can't feel my toes, but yeah, anyway, I've been told that but the soundproofing goes a long way, so gives a sweet backdrop as well. Makes me, yeah, maybe ride in zero gravity. I don't know, something different. But yeah, I'll try and look ahead, get a bit of a schedule going, check out my Instagram. I'll paste on there, which the handle is OzSkippy, AusSciPPY. So I'll post on there, and it's the same as TikTok as well. So yeah, I don't have any content on there, but I figure it out. New hobby of mine, so we'll see how it goes. See how long it lasts, see how long I stay interested, but yeah, it's kind of fun just figuring it out, learning my stream stuff, learning what layers to add, how it all works. Hopefully it's a smooth cast or a smooth stream and it's not too janky and jumpy, but yeah, maybe in the coming streams get a little bit of interaction from other people, make it a little bit animated. I don't know, maybe get a guest appearance by someone. I don't know how on earth I'm going to do that, but tell people that and maybe they'll keep coming back and looking at the stream itself. So I just looked down. I'm glad I haven't got this muted, otherwise the last few minutes would have been just yakking away to myself. Not that I'm not talking now, but yeah, I would have been talking and kind of nothing being recorded. So yeah, all in all, it was a pretty good race today. I felt okay. Body start the multiple days of heavy riding, heavy racing. But there's a lot of positives that I can take from this into the ZRL and also into like my current schedule of weight training as well. Just try and get a little bit stronger for day-to-day use, a bit stronger for work, as well as a little stronger and a little more efficient on the bike as well. So yeah, we'll see. We'll just kind of keep it rolling. And yeah, thanks again for tuning in. Drop me a follow. As they always say, hit that subscribe button here. I don't know where it's gonna be, but I'll put it on there somewhere once I figure it out. But yeah, thanks again. Yeah, peace.